Thank you. Civic Rail combination in front of control goes Michael Baby, John Carrigine, as Sophie Kearns leaves the start box and clears the British eventing starter and the Alton Country Star Arch Barn 2 and the Silvermore Barn 3. That's Sophie Kearns on the Cooling Casso. Sophie appears to our left, clears the car's ability to see at 4 as the NIS and 15 and offers no problems to Nicola Mason. And an unfortunate 20 penalties picked up at 11B for Michael.
9.5.5.5.
Nicola Mason comes up towards the final fence on this track, then on to Bergen B for 18. Barn fence at 7 as Beatrice Lovett front, Glenrose Sally,
security.